your best friend on the team?
Probably Ashley.
Ashley?
Ashley Nahim.
Why is he your best friend?
We've been friends ever since middle school.
Yeah,
when we met. Oh no, he went to Washington, and then we've been friends at Wolfpack.
Football.
Yeah, it's like a little group of us boys that train together for football, like anything. Just just by Coach Matt.
What's your favorite memory of you?
Probably from the first time I met him, when he was like really big, his cheeks were like as big as chipmunks.
Does he still look like that?
No, he got really skinny.
Oh, he lost
ever since.
Oh, okay. All right, let's go down the. Let's talk about your teammates. Tasi.
Tasi, he was a fob in middle school. I heard everybody was talking about him and like, oh, you gotta meet Tasi, bro.
Fob meaning?
Like, fresh off the boat.
Just arrived.
Yep.
Smart guy, but.
Yeah.
No friends yet.
He's had friends ever since middle school. Yeah. All the boys.
So, how does a guy like him become like such a good leader?
Just his work ethic, just him working hard every day on the field.
Yeah.
And then, even before practice, he's over there training. Like, just to get better.
Yeah. He seems like a nice guy. He said the number one thing is protect the quarterback, protect the skills guys.
Yeah.
And he plays both ways on the line. He got no glamour, except he got a sack last night.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah. There's 7 sacks. Let's talk about your other linemen.
Other linemen are...
Left tackle. Who's the left tackle?
Left tackle is Kimo or Chief, my cousin.
Can you read him pretty good? You gotta be able to read your linemen, right? To make the right cut.
All of them, they're really good at reading.
What does Chief do? What does Chief do? What's his bait move? He just blasts people.
Clamps them as soon as he gets their guy.
Does he try to push a guy left or right, or you just go?
Oh, I just read off him. As soon as he clamps, he just turns either way and I'll read him.
And then the left guard, who's left guard?
Daniel.
Daniel.
Well, so tough.
So what's he like? Does he pull ever?
Yeah.
So if he pulls to the right?
Or to the left.
He pulls. Oh, really? Wow. So would you say he's a fast guy?
Yeah, I'd say he's a fast one on top of the O-line.
Is he fast enough to stay out of your way, like get out there and give you some space, or he's like...
He's fast enough to like keep up with my speed in the front of me and still block, so I can be able to like...
How close are you? Are you close enough where you can grab the back of his jersey, or you kind of give him more...
Yeah, I'm like that close.
Yeah.
So
it's been, 3 years? You've been running behind these two guys?
Yep.
But when they run wide...
Like, ever since Kyle Crater, we've all played until Kyle.
Same system, same plays, same terminology. Yep. So sometimes you run that straight-ahead draw, and sometimes a little bit of a wide one, right? Mm-hmm. And you guys get everything in sync.
Yep.
That's why people say, well, Kaimuki's supposed to be a D1. Well, numbers. It's not you guys' fault, you guys are in sync.
Yeah.
Who's the center?
Michi, Dimitris.
Okay. His job is basic.
Yep.
Who's the right guard?
Right guard is would be either Ricky or Tasi.